I suppose I can muster up the strength for another battle.
Master Zhou Fang will lure the enemy out for us. Therefore, we must first force the enemy to begin marching. Let's take down the base to the south of the castle. The enemy will surely set out in order to reclaim it.
Sure as bold of you to sneak right into the heart of enemy territory. Whatever happens, I hope you don't get found out.
Master Zhou Fang has successfully deceived the enemy with a forged letter. Now, it's up to us to fight hard on the battlefield.
For our plan to succeed, we must be able to endure their assault. Master Zhou Tang, wait for the enemy's
army.
Responded to our movement. Now we can prepare to carry out our plan. Master Zhou Fang will lure the enemy to the strategic point. We will feign retreat and lure them into a false sense of security.
My lord, this is our chance to drive off the Wu force. We must capture the enemy base to the south.
Performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Such a vivid display of raw power, much like the roaring waters of nature. preparations for our withdrawal are complete. Now, the rest is in Zhou Fang's hands.
Now we've got you! The burning embers of the Wu forces shall engulf you all!
What?
It's a fire attack! Curse you, Zhou Fang! I should never have trusted you!
Okay, it seems our plot was a success. Well done, Zhou Fang. Now's our chance. All units, prepare to attack Cao Xiu.
Our plan worked. Most impressive, Master Zhou Fang.
The plan was a success.
Great, Zhou Tai.
Keep it up. You'll soon regret coming out here alone. We're going to face them. Step forward. I'm pulling back for now.
You are unstoppable! Even though you may have fooled me, I am still an officer of the Wei forces. I shall run you through with my blade.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my status.
What kind of fool would be deceived by such a plot?
Some show, imbecile.
If we defeat him, we can bring an end to this battle.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy. You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
You are perhaps the least friendly man I've ever seen.
I shall soon put you out of your misery.
What's the matter? Are you wrong, you poor little thing? Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I will show you my last flashes and my lightning.
Out of my sight!
You shall pay for interrupting my plans. And I never forget a thing.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won. You are unstoppable.
I hope you're ready for this.
You are a fool to come out here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics. Return after reviewing my strategy.
Wow, somebody even lazier than I am.
Okay, I give up. For now, at least. Next time, I won't go so easy on you.
So soon, Chuan's bodyguard. Another master straight to the afterlife.
You will be wise today. Suppose
I better give it my all.
You must pull back for now. But this is all part of my grand scheme.
I will slay as many officers as necessary to fulfill my duty.
I have never been sure, I admit. Even as I worked to rule the land, driven by a mighty ambition, still I had doubts. Should the warriors of the House of Sun fight as the blades of the Han Emperor instead? Would it be wrong for me to name myself Emperor?
My lord, the Han Imperial Court is now ruled by Cao Pi. It is no longer worthy of our service.
Liu Bei, and his son as well, both assume the title of Shu Emperor. Well, they are ministers of Wu now, but still.
Just what meaning does the word Emperor have? At this moment in time, is there any point in claiming that title for myself?
If you become emperor and take control of the land, all of its people will look up to you. Is that not reason enough to become emperor?
I see. It would simplify things. That's definitely a persuasive argument.
My lord. Whatever position you may choose, I promise you, I will always be right by your side. We all will, I am sure.
Then, my mind is made up. As of now, I declare myself Emperor of Wu. Men, I will need your continued efforts to strengthen our rule.